This video will show you how to add and record your microphone in OBS. Start opening the Windows menu. Search for Sound Settings, then open it. Make sure your microphone is set under the Input heading. Open the Input Device Properties. Click Additional Device Properties on the right. Switch to the Advanced tab. Select the drop menu and take note of the Hertz your microphone is set to, minus 48,000. If you aren't on the highest available setting, be sure to switch to it. Apply if necessary, then close the window. Go to OBS. Open the settings. Switch to the audio tab. Set the sample rate to the same as your microphone. Mine was 48. Move down to the global audio device section. Select the first mic auxiliary input and choose your microphone from the drop menu. Switch to the output tab. Set the mode to advanced. Check the first audio track on the streaming page. Switch to the recording tab. If you want to keep your desktop and microphone audio separated, then choose multiple tracks. Apply, then close. Go to the audio mixer and click on one of the gear icons. Open Advanced Properties. Make sure all your tracks are set to the first track. Also, give your microphone and desktop audio a different track. Make sure these tracks are different. Close. Your microphone should now be working in OBS. Our official community Discord server is now live. If you have any tech-related questions or just want to be a part of the community, then be sure to join using the link in the description below.